titles, but can they defend them tonight against the almighty?
Blatant disrespect by the queen.
Poking the bear. Slapping Nia Jax. Definitely. Slapping Nia Jax. Definitely. Slapping Nia Jax. Definitely qualifies as that.
Sometimes it's okay to poke the bear as long as you can outrun the bear. Run the bear. Run the bear. Jax daring Charlotte Flair try
earlier in the night.
Oh!
It's like a brick wall running into you.
Is very much mistaken.
Spine shattering. Spine buster.
Cover.
Spine buster.
Cover.
Spine buster.
Cover.
And Charlotte.
Not even one.
Yeah, but Charlotte knew she was in danger.
Gamesmanship tactics. We've seen every.
Oh my God.
Gamesmanship tactics. We've seen every.
Oh my God.
Nasty landing.
This has been personal. This has been physical.
Move out just in time.
Big boot from Charlotte Flair connects. Big boot from Charlotte Flair.
We desperately looking to take advantage here against Nia Jax, but
Jax just. Oh, it must have got an adrenaline dump there. Look at this. Look at this. This is getting ugly.
No effect whatsoever. Charlotte Flair does not have an air. Does not have an air. Does not have an air. Does not have an air.
Nia's gonna maul the queen.
He is not.
Nia's gonna maul the queen.
Can we say 3 for 3 on the night?
Nia Jax, tag team champ, RK-Bro. Let's hope this week goes a little smoother than last for the new champs.